cycling when I was still living in Barbados, and I was a really strong swimmer and runner, and I was asked to do this triathlon with my mum's friend and her daughter and his daughter, and I did the swimming, and then I got on the bike for the first time and I really enjoyed it. And then I finished the triathlon and I was like, Mom, I really like cycling, and I just kind of like fell in love with it straight away. But I knew nothing about the sport, and like in 2012 I like didn't even know velodrome existed, nothing. And my mom met a guy that used to ride for Barbados, and he kind of put me in the gym, got me strong, and I hadn't only ridden a bike once. And then in 2013, I'd say that summer was like the first time I actually like, I kind of basically learned how to ride a road bike. And I just loved it. I just fell in love with it. It was like the best thing I'd ever done. Like before that, I tried so many sports, and this was the one that I felt like, oh, I really want to do this. So then after a month or so cycling in Barbados, we did nationals, and it was the first time I'd ever ridden a trap bike even. And we did like a week there of that. And then we moved. And then we moved in and settled in and everything. And then we looked for like clubs nearby, and we found Palmer Park Velo. And that's where it all started, basically. And I got my coach, John. Well, he was my coach, but he's still like very much involved now. And he basically got me from someone that was couldn't even stay in the bunch in just like the warm up and just get dropped to someone that like 2016 I was top four sprinter in Britain, and I was getting good results at nationals. So I'd come so far from when I moved here in 2013, November the 11th, to 2016, I was like a completely different bike rider.